Here is an apple. Wash my car, Fred.
Listen, I'm not gonna wash your car, okay? And I'm not gonna do anything for that lousy apple.
That's not how it works. Get up.
Why?
Get up!
Yeah, Patrick!
Man, what are you doing?
Relax. I just demand fulfillment of the agreement.
Forget about it, man! I'm not gonna wash your car!
You could choke on that apple!
You ruined my food. So now, you have no choice.
No choice?
Just take this damn rag and get to work.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good boy. Hey, Tony, how are you? Come down to Highway 75, you know, and tell the others there's a boy who washes cars for apples.
No, that was just for you, okay? For the others. For the others.
For others, I'll apply the following condition.
Nice. Now we're talking. $50 for 5 cars. Good. Now you see what I mean?
That you need to be careful. What you ride in that piece of cardboard.
Give a man a fish and you feed him for a day. Teach a man to fish and you feed him for a lifetime. Anyway, so what's your name, boy?
I'm Charlie.
Take care of yourself, Charlie. See you.
Hello, sir. Yeah. Mrs. Cleaning as usual?
Yeah, thank you, Charlie. We'll go to the store in the meantime.
Good, okay.
Good.
Are you serious?
About what?
We'll let a poor man wash our car and leave it to him?
Come on, look at Charlie. He's serious about this. And this isn't the first time I wash my car here. You can trust him.
I don't understand. Why we can't just go to a regular car wash with no risk?
Come on, honey. Listen. People without homes need help. And besides, he's not just begging for money like everyone else. He's providing quality and honest service.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Come on, honey.
Charlie, we'll be right back.
Look who's here. Patrick.
Hey, man. You got some money? I haven't eaten in a few days.
I got something better. Help me wash this car, and we'll split the profits, huh?
Listen, maybe you lend me some bucks?
No. No. Just for working.
I was thinking, this job is probably not for me. I was born for something else.
As you wish, man. But I don't give you money just for nothing.
I figured that.
Figured that. He figured that.
What's up, buddy?
Oh. Everything is fine, sir. I cleaned everything under the carpets.
Oh, good.
And under the glove compartment, too.
Good. Charlie, you're the best. I mean, I'll recommend you to all my friends.
Thank you, sir.
Here's your 20.
Thank you,
Charlie.
Matthew, my wallet's gone.
What?
It was here on the seat.
But I didn't touch your stuff at all.
What?
I told you, you can't trust him.
I don't know.
Excuse me, sir. I think it's yours.
Oh, thank you, officer. Oh. See? His body stole it. Hey, they have a scheme.
Listen, Matthew, I mean, I'm really sorry about this terrible situation. He's a friend of mine, yes, and he was helping me wash your car, but I had no idea he would do that.
Charlie, you need to be careful choosing friends.
This isn't all the money.
What? How much is missing, man? I'll pay back everything.
No. It's fine.
Hey.
No. Just, honey, forget about it, please.
Excellent.
Sir, so you want to keep it like that?
Yeah, just let him go.
Have a great day, sir.
Charlie, be more careful.
Thank you, Kate.
Come on.
This won't repeat again, okay?
Yeah. Good luck, Charlie.
Bye. Hey, man. Thanks for having my back. I really appreciate it.
Get the hell out of here!
I was hungry.
Yeah, I know. You were hungry. But I'm working my butt off here to change my life. What are you doing? Not only have you given up on yourself, but you decided to set me up. I never want to see you again. Get out!
Damn it. Good morning.
What are you doing here? Didn't I make myself clear? What do you want?
First of all, I want to apologize for yesterday. I was wrong.
Yeah, that's a good start.
I admit it. Listen, if it's still possible, can I work for you?
What for?
I want to make money.
And no more sit-ups. Just because I know you since we're kids.
I promise.
hold you to that.
I'm rescheduling all the new appointments for tomorrow.
Yeah, man. Take care of yourself first and foremost, okay?
Thanks, boss. Mm-hmm. By the way, a homeless guy is hanging out near our place. I'll go kick him out of here, right?
No, no, wait. Where is he? Around the corner?
Yes.
Okay. I got it. Just relax.
Yeah.